bright lights, prime time, big city, the mecca for entertainment, and 24-hour action in a place that never sleeps. Back through the desert, ye sons of Montezuma trek, poised, focused, ready. The Aztecs arrive to light up the street. Las Vegas, checkpoint 2 in the journey. Despite tragedy, football provides solace to all of us in mourning. Unity's opportunity. Vegas strong. Remembrance through the red ribbon wearing. It's time. Lights, camera, and action. Chapter 6. At University of Nevada, Las Vegas. October 7th, 2017. Showtime!
Gets rid of it. Finds Holder. And Holder's got the first down. Out to the 41-yard line.
First tackle trying to get outside. He did. 45 of UNLV and out of bounds. Just trying to get the 40-yard line.
Get the carry, but he's going nowhere. Throwing Chapman. The nice comeback catch. And that's going to be a first down for
Chapman. Is going to Holder for a big gain.
On his feet inside the 25. Down to the 22.
Washington. Big hole. Left side. 40. 45.
Chapman steps up in the pocket. Has some room. Nice cut, touchdown. Christian Chapman with a 14-yard run to the end zone.
Third and 9. Pressure to the backside. There he goes. Down he goes. Handed off to him and he's just been there. Oh, central for a full left tackle, both outside in the secondary. 45 midfield, abandoned at the level. 45 yard line.
Rodgers in trouble and down. Sacked at the 45 yard line. Second sack tonight for the Aztecs. Dakota Turner.
Christian looking to throw, got a slant, got a catch. Michael Holder at the 20 in time for the 15 yard line.
The first tackle. Trying to get on another man and does for a shot. Field tackle on the far sideline by Cameron Kennedy, trying to get the edge. Wow! What a run! He lowered his shoulder, ran over a guy.
We mentioned the speed, the elusiveness. Let's not forget number 20's got power.
Washington on the jet sweep. He could go. Washington